I'm tired. I already know that I'm late. It is 9 something. And my school starts at 9. So I'm gonna try to not prolong this. I'm tired. But without further ado, let's just get straight into this video.
Hey guys, first things first, what I do when I get into the bathroom, I turn that shower on. Yes, make that hot water start running. And then I go in with my Noxzema cream. I take a generous amount in my hand and I just start to rub it in my face. Just rub, rub. Rub, 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 rub. Just rub it all over until I cover my whole entire face and just keep watching. So once I get out the shower, what I use is this Chinese ginseng and rice toner from the Body Shop, and it's just to tone after I use the Noxzema cream, which may be kind of harsh sometimes, so it's just to tone out them red spots. And after I finish rubbing that in with my rag, I use my Shea Moisturizer, and I just put that all over my face, and really self-explanatory, not that big of a deal. Once I finish washing my face, it is time to get dressed. Yes. Waiting for this bus to come, and that's basically it. I know I'm kind of late. I'm gonna take you guys with me to the store, and while I walk down the block to my school, so just stay tuned, guys. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this new video, my morning slash get ready with me for school. Anyways, guys, the video is coming to an end. Thank you guys so much for tuning into yet another video, and I apologize for not being so consistent, but I'm back on my grind, and we're just gonna be dropping straight bangers after this. I know I said that the last time, but I think I'm back, and yeah, I will be posting more, so be on the lookout for that. If you're not subscribed already, press the subscribe button below. Please like and comment, and that's pretty much it.